Couplet 1. A. As its first of letters, every speech maintains, the primal deity is first through all the world's domains. Couplet explanation. As the letter A is the first of all letters, so the eternal God is first in the world. Couplet 2. No fruit have men of all their studied lore, save they the purely wise ones' feet adore. Couplet explanation. What profit have those derived from learning, who worship not the good feet of him who is possessed of pure knowledge? Couplet 3. His feet, who o'er the full-blown flower hath passed, who gain in bliss long time shall dwell above this earthly plane. Couplet explanation. They who are united to the glorious feet of him who passes swiftly over the flower of the mind, shall flourish long above all worlds. Couplet 4. His foot, whom want affects not, irks not grief, who gain shall not, through every time, of any woes complain. Couplet explanation. To those who meditate the feet of him who is void of desire or aversion, evil shall never come. Couplet 5. The men, who on the king's true praise delight to dwell, affects not them the fruit of deeds done ill or well. Couplet explanation. The twofold deeds that spring from darkness shall not adhere to those who delight in the true praise of God. Couplet 6. Long live they blessed, who've stood in path from falsehood freed, his, who quenched lusts that from the sense gates 5 proceed. Couplet explanation. Those shall long proposer who abide in the faultless way of him who has destroyed the 5 desires of the senses. Couplet 7. Unless his foot, to whom none can compare, men gain, 'tis hard for mind to find relief from anxious pain. Couplet explanation. Anxiety of mind cannot be removed, except from those who are united to the feet of him who is incomparable. Couplet 8. Unless his feet the sea of good, the fair and bountiful, men gain, 'tis hard the further bank of being's changeful sea to attain. Couplet explanation. None can swim the sea of vice, but those who are united to the feet of that gracious being who is a sea of virtue. Couplet 9. Before his foot, the eightfold excellence, with unbent head, who stands, like palsied sense, is to all living functions dead. Couplet explanation. The head that worships not the feet of him who is possessed of 8 attributes, is as useless as a sense without the power of sensation. Couplet 10. They swim the sea of births, the monarch's foot who gain, none others reach the shore of being's mighty main. Couplet explanation. None can swim the great sea of births but those who are united to the feet of God.